All praise and honor to Jesus Christ, the Lord. This is a picture of one of the streets in Assisi, is the one that goes to the Basilica of St. Francis. The good news that I have for you today begins with an invitation. Practice gratitude in a special way today. Because if we are grateful, even more blessings come our way than we would ever have expected. This is true even in human experience. When we are grateful to one another and know how to express it and even correspond to the generosity of others, this begets a greater rapport among people. And on the other hand, when we focus on the negative aspects of our relations, are unable to appreciate and reciprocate the good they bring to our lives, or feed a sense of entitlement to the point that we resent their shortcomings as personal attacks, the end result is not pretty. We all can find examples of this in our experience. What about a relationship with God? The more we feed a sense of entitlement toward God, the more we resent that he refuses to do my will on earth as it should be done in heaven. When I cannot receive the good he gives me with a grateful heart, or when we cannot appreciate the wisdom of his ways, when his answer to our prayers seems a no, it is time to check on my sense of entitlement and my failure to be grateful to him. In short, it is better for us. We will be happier in life if we cultivate a habit of gratitude and acceptance of his will. We need to trust that everything that happens for us is for our ultimate good. We also need to know that when he seems to refuse our prayers, it is not because he is a mean God, but because he has something better in mind for us. It might not be our preference, but it surely will be for our greatest happiness and our greater holiness. Don't ever forget that God knows best, and he calls us to trust him. Jesus showed us how to trust when he obeyed and trusted in his Father, even unto death and death on the cross. Yet God exalted him into time and made him King of kings and Lord of lords. So what say you? Let's be grateful and let us trust in our Father. Jesus, I trust in you.